It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Off to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
doctor, Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
Enough. Come on.
Jody, we're here. We'll always be here for you.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and... Stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on. Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Garbage is that.
It's way over.
We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Hid it under my bed for a week.
Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
No, thanks. I don't drink, so...
You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light.
Want some?
No, thanks.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I have a gift, a link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
know this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like a like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh shit! You really got me going there. I mean, I was thinking you were completely nuts or something. Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls, I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that. Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it, it's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. Thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever, but she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please, let me out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please!
Yeah,
I
all this excitement
out.
Is making me
please,
hungry.
I want to get out! I'm begging
yeah,
you, please, let
started.
Me out!
Get Get me out of here. Please.
Funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows. Try the windows. They're locked!
Guys, is this a joke?
What was that?
Come on, get them! Hear me?
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't?
I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Yeah. I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out, just this once. Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
Break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calm down. She smashed up the apartment in the first minute. She's calm down. Okay. Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A bit late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So,
what's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. So, I mean, that's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay?
Hey, Cole, my man.
Night off? Jody?
Central Security now!
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. No, we'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want to eliminate. Dust tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed. You know it's just me and the other road. Got it going on. Just me and the other road. Got it going on. Open road can be cruel sometimes. Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed.
Shoot some pool, darling.
No, thanks.
Oh, come on. We're just passing the time.
All right, just one day.
Ladies first. What you doing in here all alone?
Nothing.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
Nearly 17. Old enough.
Whoa! I'm impressed.
Your parents know you're in here?
Actually, I snuck out to meet my friends.
Oh yeah, your friends. The ones who ain't showing up yet.
Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Spirit, come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here. Jesus. Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Again! It's stuck.
Get out of the way. I'll bring you there.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Don't you be like everyone else for once?
Oh, no. It's okay.